Now, a KXAN News in-depth report.
A sudden burst of energy created by an Austin couple may have hundreds of rare childhood diseases on the run.
Big steps are coming in the fight against horrible conditions that stop children's lives in their tracks. All new at 6 tonight, our Jim Swift takes an in-depth look at what Batten disease is doing to some local families and at the counterattack against Batten and its deadly cousins.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy.
We first met Austin Thacker in 2007 when the boy was still just 6 years old. We visited Austin's family in Taylor because he had been diagnosed with juvenile Batten disease, a rare childhood ailment that starts out with blindness and leads to seizures, behavior issues, motor deterioration, loss of memory, before culminating in full-blown dementia and death by the late teens or early 20s. Even worse, it turned out that Austin's 5-year-old sister, Lacey, had the disease as well.
I like school. I like school.
What do you like about it?
Play games.
You play games at school?
And, grades.
Good grades?
Yeah.
Huh? How about you, Lacey?
Yeah, I like grades.
Austin and Lacey Thacker, 5 years later.
They're not learning. They're remembering stuff that they have learned, but they don't seem to be learning much new, you know, cognitive things.
3, 2.
Meanwhile, down in Kyle, 8-year-old Jace Galloway was once a child of the outdoors, riding his bicycle, racing small motorcycles, and collecting trophies. Then, a year ago, doctors said he had Batten disease.
How much can you see? Can you see anything at all? Nothing? Does it just look like black? Or?
Yeah.
So how do you find things?
With my hands.
I just don't wish on anybody. It's very difficult to watch your child. Sorry.
It was a beautiful day. I never dreamed she would be so beautiful and so perfect.
That was the happiest day of our lives, really, to look in your little girl's eyes for the first time.
Back in Austin, the same fate befell young Christian Benson. But her father, Craig Benson, works as a biomedical company executive, and he and his wife, Charlotte, were in a position to do something. With help from countless friends and colleagues, the Bensons created the Beyond Batten Foundation to coordinate and speed up research efforts around the world.
It's already had a dramatic impact on several children, their course of therapy, and how the doctors were treating them.
First, the foundation created a test that can accurately diagnose not only Batten, but over 600 other rare childhood diseases. Soon, Benson says, a screening test will let aspiring parents know if their children would fall prey to one of the conditions. And
we're hopeful that we may have a treatment in a clinical trial for a child with Batten disease next year.
The foundation still needs more money, more volunteers, and plenty of political pressure. But progress is coming quickly in the realm of childhood diseases that are only rare until they hit your family square in the face.
Don't take my sunshine away.
Jim Swift, KXAN News.
And you can watch videos about other families dealing with Batten disease, learn how to help, and sign up for progress updates through a link at our website. Just click on this story in the Austin headlines section at KXAN.com.